the game could see the boxing voice. The voice of the people, Joe Martinez, ring announcer. Well, I mean, it's boxing, you know, and anybody has a chance to win. I think their parity is very even. Both very good, strong fighters. Wilder, of course, is tall, strong, quick. Joshua is definitely a very strong fighter. He's proven himself in the ring with the best. So that's an intriguing fight, you know. We haven't had those good heavyweight fights since, and I'm sure everybody talks about the same thing. It's like, since Tyson, nobody watches boxing anymore in the heavyweight division because it's not as exciting as it used to be. But this fight here, you know, what you're talking about, that could be one that brings, you know, fans by the masses back into it, you know, into the heavyweight division, puts it back, everybody back on notice that, hey, heavyweights are back and they're fun, you know.
What do you give the edge in that fight to?
I don't like to pick fighters. If I had to, because
to look for.
Yeah, I think because of Wilder and what he's done in the short period of time that he's been around, I think I really like him to win that fight. But it's hard to take that away from Joshua too, because what he has done, in, you know, even in England, you know, he proved himself on a huge scale, huge stage in front of 20,000 people, you know, at the O2 Arena, and I think he really said he said, hey, you know what? I'm a part of this thing too, so don't forget about me. So he definitely has a very good shot of winning that fight. So did I give you an answer? No, I kept it safe, right?
Now let me ask you this then. Since Joshua has the crowds, has the money, has the backing, he's at an advantage when it comes to negotiations over Deontay Wilder. Is there any truth to that being detrimental to Deontay's legacy from a historical perspective?
Money doesn't necessarily make everything happen, but it does help. I think Wilder is a smart businessman when it comes to the sport, because it is a business and it's his livelihood. I think he set himself up well enough where if the fight does happen and it's on his terms, then great. If it's not on his terms, he will prepare for that, you know, if it happens that way.
The voice of the people, the boxing voice. Make sure you subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit the bell icon to get notified anytime one of our videos drops. Ain't no other sight in the game could see the boxing voice.